We live in a world where criminals are more accepted than heroes. People just stand and watch as strangers beg for their lives. How can the police protect us when they can't even protect their families? If you treat these criminals the same as they treat others, will you be accepted as a criminal or punished like a hero?